crowd of gun control advocates gathered at the Capitol steps in support of an assembly bill that would bolster the concealed weapons permit process.
What do we want?
Gun sense!
What do we want?
The current law does not require an applicant to have any gun training before obtaining a concealed weapon permit. The proposed legislation would mandate applicants receive a minimum of 8 hours of firearm and safety training before receiving a permit. It would also require applicants to pass a test demonstrating they can safely handle and shoot a firearm.
We demand minimum standards of people before they're issued a driver's license. Why wouldn't we ask that for carrying a gun in public?
Those who oppose the bill say many concealed carry permit applicants are often former law enforcement or military personnel who are already familiar with handling a firearm. The measure has passed two committees and is now headed to the Assembly.